Here with Jay Serra, boys water polo coach Peter Asik. After the Lions have finished second in the Hank Vellenkamp tournament here at Northwood to Loyola Division I powerhouse, but it was 11-7 here for Loyola. Hey Peter, this was a grueling day for you guys. You played three matches today. Loyola played one, and you had to give them a good game here in the finals. How do you think this kind of prepares you for the Division II playoffs?
This was excellent for us. We played six games, if you count Ventura on Thursday. So we have Ventura on Thursday, we got two games on Friday, and three today. This prepares us excellent for the CIF playoffs. What we have is one more game. We have Servite on the 4th.
Right.
It's our last game of the season, and then we just wait to see, you know, who we're going to be paired with. What this brought to us is basically our bench. We got two guys on the bench that can give, you know, a few minutes to our starters. And what happens is the third game of the day, the chlorine is really, really bad in this pool. I mean, all the kids are crying right now, and not because they lost, but because of the chlorine. And basically, I had McCray Carden that played excellent on 2 meters. I mean, the guy is a stud.
Yeah.
They jump on him. They are pushing him. Nobody ever counter him. He's a monster on 2 meters.
2-2, both ends of the pool.
2-2, every single time. Our 2 meter defender, Gary Glore, excellent 2 meter defender. It just happened in this last game that he got hit at the beginning of the game in the first minute. He's getting like 12 stitches under his eye, actually above his eye. We got Luke, we got Chris, played excellent, Ben played excellent. I mean, every single kid, Nick Santella, I mean, I got to mention all of them because all of them played as a team, and this is what we want. At this stage of the season, we need to play as a team. We got to come together and become a team that we haven't been during the season.
Right, Peter. Hey, what was your impression of Loyola, Division I team? They're number one division. They're undefeated. You guys have played them twice now and played them, you know, of course, you even had a closer game down at your place. But what do you think of Loyola, Peter?
Loyola is an excellent team, very well coached. Eric is doing a great job with them. They have kids. I mean, they got three in, three out. You don't really feel the difference. When they come in, you don't really feel any difference. Everybody's countering. Everybody just keep going. They have a great goalie. They got an excellent two-meter man. Very, very physical team. Nikola Vavic, excellent lefty. Altogether, I think if they make it to the final of Division I, there is no doubt in my mind they're going to win the whole thing.
Wow. Well, there's some teams out there from Orange County. You're going to have to contend with that. Newport Harbor, Corona Del Mar, and, of course, El Toro. So, but
yeah, they're undefeated. They're undefeated.
Right.
There's going to be more pressure on their backs. I told Coach today, I said, you got to lose to me. Get the monkey off your back. It's better now than later. But he was smiling. You know, he's going to do well. They're going to do well.
And, of course, Jay Serra, it's a Division II title. You guys are going for it.
We are going one game at a time. Our goal this year is to be in the finals. Once we get there, it's one game, it's anybody's guess. So I think if we get there, I think we'll do well.
All right, Peter. Hey, good luck in the playoffs, and congratulations on a strong tournament under grueling conditions today.
Thank you.